JM Sports Gaming. Here I have moved the Oakland Athletics to Las Vegas, and we will be completing franchise on MLB The Show 23. So we are the Las Vegas Aces. So the way I'm doing this is I will be doing fast play and quick count. It'll make the games go by quicker and won't have to take as long to play each game. I know I won't get through an entire season, but we will do as much as we can before the next, until MLB the 24 comes out. So I did take care of some roster stuff where we needed help. I got Hunter Renfro. I signed Ryan Anderson for third base. And then I just made some call-ups. Oh, I got Elvis Tavares. Signed him as well. So, alright, we're going to jump right into the first game. This is our stadium, the tourist trap. You can see the desert, spaceships. Your fast play and quick counts. We'll be taking on the Los Angeles Angels.
And welcome in, everybody. Glad you're with us. Opening day baseball on the show. It's the Los Angeles Angels and the Aces.
Oh, they didn't even say my full name.
First
That's
pitch
sad.
Coming your way next.
One thing I like about the Aces logo is it's somewhat similar to the old Angels. David Fletcher. Like when they had the blue.
Goes down looking. Trey Cabbage.
Okay.
Pitch. Trying to pick up his first knock in the big leagues. Looking for his first big league hit.
That's
right,
a change camera view.
Lifted in the air down the left side. Diaz.
All right.
Makes the grab.
Two outs.
Shohei Ohtani up to the dish.
All right, Shohei Ohtani.
In for a strike.
So I am doing dynamic difficulty, so I'm starting off at beginner.
Bounced up the middle. Diaz
so
slings to first.
The first game or two will be pretty easy. Should get us off to a good start.
Here's the rookie center fielder, Este Yuri Ruiz.
I am all-star hitting.
Pitch. Swings through that one. All right, singing
for
Shohei Ohtani. Go back to May
due to
2022 at Fenway
my road
Park.
To the show.
He tossed a complete game through 99 pitches. Get this, 81 strikes. It was the most strikes thrown
so,
with less than 100 pitches in a game since they started
all-star
tracking
plus
pitch
there.
Counts.
They do carry over between the two
is down low.
Modes.
That one
there's a hit.
To center and a base hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
Batting third. The second baseman.
And now the rookie second baseman, Zach Gallen.
All right, runner on first.
And that one is
hot fly.
Moniak under it.
I don't like that camera view.
Makes the grab, and there's two away.
Wait, J-Jet.
Stepping in the long threat.
All right, so I'm going to mess with the cameras throughout this first couple games.
The 1-1. He swings and fouls one off.
Kind of figure out where I want him.
Of first with two away.
Ooh.
And misses. It's a strikeout.
Dang.
back here at the ballpark. Top of the second at the plate. Brandon Drury.
So I am just beginner on.
Got it. One away.
Pitching, so.
Now the left fielder, Mickey Moniak. And that is cut on and missed.
So this is pretty easy.
Got him swinging. Here's Mike Moustakas.
I'll let the computer figure out where we're at shortly.
Swing and a miss. Slider right there. Blows the high heat past him.
So struck out the side.
Bottom half of inning number two. And here's the catcher, Shea Langeliers.
All right, let's not strike out here.
And there's a ball. Singy Shohei Ohtani has been as
3-1 count.
Rookie of the year in
nobody out.
MVP.
Nobody on.
In 21, he has impacted the game in a
ooh,
major
walked
way.
Him.
And then, of course, he was on the cover of MLB to show.
All right, 1-1.
Well, he's doing something that we've never seen done before, and just absolutely phenomenal.
Called that off, so we're 1-2.
And be one of the top hitters in the game. And just watching that, it's going to take your breath away a little bit if you're a manager or a teammate to see this actually happening before your eyes.
Oh.
Swing and a miss for the strikeout.
I gotta stop swinging at that stuff.
So here's Brown at the plate. The 1-1 is fouled off. That MVP I mentioned about Ohtani
right.
In 2021, he was actually a unanimous MVP. And the first unanimous AL MVP since
there's
Mike Trout in 2014. Other guys that have done that, Ken Griffey Jr., Frank Thomas, Frank Robinson. And now it's Phil.
Ball three. Come on, give me something I can hit.
Swings and,
I struck out.
Him out. Aledmys Diaz now. Now
right.
Miss. This to center field. Grichik drifts towards it. Pulls
and
it down and
end of the second.
Catch. And that's the inning.
The only one hit so far.
And welcome back. All set for the start of the inning. Randall Grichik now.
Randall. Right. Top of the third.
Got him. Looks like he's picked up right where he left off.
Struck him out.
Comes up to hit here. And a pop up right side, foul territory. Brown.
I got it.
This one. He's got it. There's two away.
Got the pitch that he wanted. Just a little bit.
We do have big foul territories.
Backside collapsed a little bit.
Look how much space we have behind the home plate.
He needed it to be.
And a swing and a miss.
Two balls, two strikes.
And down on strikes he goes.
And strike.
And good work there as he gets
three.
Welcome back.
All right, back up to bat.
Kevin Smith. Swing and a miss, struck him out.
Fourth strikeout.
And now the center fielder, Esteyuri
Ruiz. I gotta stop swinging outside the zone.
One down, base is empty. Strike two.
Cold night tonight, Boog, and that's a pretty firm fastball right there. I tell you what, memories of getting jammed, they are creeping
come
in
on.
My mind right now.
That one misses, and the count is filled up.
See how the catcher wanted that pitch up and in. Wanted to try to tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing, that high fastball. You have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
The 3-2 is
ball
off
four.
The outside edge, and that is ball four.
What a battle. It's not always easy laying off a 3-2 pitch, and I tell you what, he earned that walk.
Next one misses, ball two. Ruiz leads off first with one away. Swings and misses. It's 2-2.
Now there's a certain point where you have to
the Giants
to
beat the Yankees.
And he guessed wrong right there. Nasty slider with just terrific bite.
Oof.
Swings through it, and that's a strikeout. Here's the second baseman, Zach Gelof.
hit it well, but flied out to okay. the deepest part of the outfield. His first
difficulty will be going down.
They take the force out, gets
all right, end of the third.
Back here at the ballpark, now it's the second baseman, David Fletcher.
I am up to beginner plus.
Count one and two. This one popped up, foul ground, first base side. Makes the catch for the out.
And out. Phillies beat the Rangers earlier.
Next to hit for the Angels. 0 for 1 so far. Left-hand batter waits. Fought off foul. Kicks and fires. Cut on and miss.
And struck him out. Seventh strikeout.
Strikeout number seven. Here's Shohei Ohtani. He's 0 for 1.
Ooh, their first base hit.
Line and a base hit. And that keeps the inning going. Now Brandon Drury to the plate. Brandon. Struck out looking at his first at bat. Got it. Bottom four. Here's the left fielder.
Hey, bottom of the fourth.
And the pitch. And now it's even up.
You know, this group of hitters, as this game goes on, have to be more disciplined at the plate. They're chasing a lot of pitches outside the zone, and those chases are turning into a bunch of outs. Can they turn that around and stay within the zone? We'll see, but I think they have to.
The 1-1.
Come on.
And a swing and a miss. Hit hard.
All right, hit in the gap.
Around
go, 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 go. All right, got a double.
With a double for his first hit of the year.
Everything came together for him. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
And now, Jordan Diaz. And the right-hander deals. Hacks and misses. It's a strikeout. Stepping in, Seth Brown. His first at-bat was a strikeout. In the air, right field, Cabbage. Sizing this one up.
And that's the inning.
And that is out number three.
Hey.
For the fifth inning, now the left fielder, Mickey Moniak. 2-1 pitch is in there, and the count is even.
Here in the bottom of the, or top of the fifth.
On the ground.
Ground ball.
Run, sends it over to first.
And got him.
And the leadoff man set down in their half of the fifth.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
1-2 count. Oh, ground ball.
Ooh.
Well, they found himself. All right, runner on first.
Right there, but he didn't give in. Just a simple ground ball the other way. They had eyes on him, man. Some
double play ball.
And that's two.
And got him. All right, both tied with two hits and no runs.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And let Miss Diaz now. The 1-1.
All right, 2-1 count.
Well, these guys did a great job, Boog, of just waiting for the right pitch to come their way. And I'm seeing very patient at-bats out of them. They haven't produced a run yet, but the pitch count... Right,
Otani's up to 79 pitches.
So that starts to pay off soon.
That one ripped.
Oh, perfect, perfect in the gap. Home run, gone.
What do you get, a free bowl of soup with that home run? He circles the bases.
First home run as a Las Vegas ace.
Down the third baseman, Kevin Smith.
And we are up 1-0.
Swing and a miss. And the count is 1-2.
All right, 1-2 count.
And I think they're in a good spot thanks to their pitching, but no one would be shocked if this offense strings something together to take the lead.
Here's a 1-2. And a pop.
Oh,
right,
just
side,
popped it up.
Foul territory. And there's one down. And now here's a speed threat, outfielder Esteyuri Ruiz.
Esteyuri Ruiz.
To third.
Aw.
And out. Whips it to
two
first.
Outs.
And there's two away.
Two Hunter Renfro.
Now it's the right fielder, Hunter Renfro. One for two.
Signed him to come in and help.
Here's 2-2.
All right, ball three.
He should get a pretty good pitch to hit here with a three-hole hitter coming up if he's walked.
Come on. All right. 3-2
right
count.
To the plate. Swing and a high good hit. Ball in the air left field. That's back.
Oh, off the wall.
There, and now maybe extra bases.
For the double.
And into second easily with a two-out double.
Showed a lot of fight with two strikes in that AB. Put a pretty good jolt into that one. Great swing, nice balance and weight transfer. And he got it to drop in out there in the deep part of the field.
Swing and a miss.
One thing I like about the Aces, you know, it does remind me of the throwbacks of the Angels.
And a swing
back
and
when
a
they
miss.
Were the California Angels. And then the lettering's kind of a mix of when they had the light blues.
Alright,
ninth strikeout.
Catch up to the heater. Number nine digs
the
in
Mason
now.
Miller.
So now one and two.
This is MLB debut.
And down on strikes. That's his second strikeout.
So yeah, it is kind of cool.
Fletcher.
Found that logo and downloaded it.
A rare three ball count here. He's been throwing strikes all day. Got to be ready to hit if you're in the box.
And that is in for a strike. Full count now.
And strike three. 10 strikeout.
New pitcher in the game for the Angels.
Right, Tyler Anderson.
And this could be a pretty critical point in this game.
Coming in to relieve Shohei Ohtani.
Striking distance.
Here's a big power threat. Brent Rooker was 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts. Next offering is
all right, 1-2 count.
Gets a piece and stays alive.
All right, 1-2 count still. 2-2. All right, here's the pitch. Down the middle, ground ball to third, and out.
One away, bottom of the sixth. Shea Langeliers.
All right, Shea Langelier up.
Very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. Out towards right center field.
Hop fly to right field, and caught.
He makes the grab. Out number two. Two outs, base is empty. Jordan Diaz.
All right, 1-1 count to start off. Oh, followed that one back. All right, 1-2 count.
The 1-2.
Oh, I struck out in the dirt.
Dice down to first.
And throw him off.
Completes the strikeout, inning over.
All right, we are up 1-0. Going into the seventh.
Welcome back, top of inning number 7, and
let's
now the right fielder.
Start getting the reliever warming up. Do a little, have him stretch toss first.
Tap to first. And he handles it himself for the out.
1-0.
So now the DH spot, Shohei Ohtani. This guy has turned into a beast. Three and two. Payoff pitch. Comebacker to the mound.
All right. Miller got it, tosses it first, and out.
And two away to start the seventh. And now it's the Angels' cleanup batter, Brandon Drury, outfield deep here.
I am up to amateur now.
Swing and a miss.
And struck him out.
Strikes for the bottom of the seventh.
All right, so our reliever.
Of
him warm up now. All right, it's 1-1 count. Oh, 1-2.
Goes down swinging.
All right, struck out.
He swung over top of the curveball.
I'm sitting about middle of All-Star Plus.
And a 1-1.
1-1 count. Ball two.
Down it away. And that one fouled off.
And fouled off.
kicks and deals.
All right, 2-2 count.
Good
ball three.
Right there.
At this point in the game, you cannot.
All right, 3-2 count.
He's going to have to challenge
one out.
Hitter's got to be ready to swing it.
Yeah, there's ball four.
Ball four. Oh, that ump is generous on the inside.
Seemed a little surprised it went his way at the plate, but as a hitter, you'll take that all day.
One gone, runner at first.
Kevin, all right, 1-1.
Getting ready to hit. The 1-1.
Oh, pop fly. Phillies beat the Rangers. Might have mentioned that earlier.
Next,
all right, 2-2 count.
And the count is 2-2.
Oh. Twins beat the Royals 10-2.
On the ground,
all right, ground ball,
two.
Double play.
One, and that's two.
All right, I forgot
to Mickey Moniak, Drew Steckenrider into the game.
Put him in the game.
These are the spots relievers really make a name for themselves. Late,
get the warm up.
There's not much margin for error, but at the same time, there's a reason they're put in these situations.
All right, pop fly.
Out right center. And
oh, get it down.
Round second, digging for third.
He's going for three. Shoot. All right, leadoff triple.
Couldn't have timed it up any better than that. Just a beautiful triple from start to finish. Got a pitch he could drive, turned on.
Not what you want to see a reliever do.
Right out of the box. I love how he was hustling. I think he knew he was going for three.
Coming into a game. All right, 2-2 count.
You want to tie him up, get the ball in on the plate so that he can't get the barrel to it and hit it to the outfield. In the infield at the corners, don't be surprised to see them come.
All right, strikeout. Struck him out.
Strikes. Huge strikeout there. Here's the center fielder, Randall Grichuk. And the righty deals.
1-2, pitch,
spoils the two
and foul.
Pitch, and he'll see another. And here it comes.
Another 1-2, pop fly,
still 1-2.
And foul.
The pitch.
Strike three, got him.
That's a strikeout. And next for the Angels, Matt Theis. Ball to strike, the pitch. Yeah, big swing and a miss.
Let's start warming up our closer. Zach Johnson is our closer.
Is 90 feet away. Got him looking. Down on strikes.
All right.
Bottom of the eighth. And now the center fielder, Este Yuri Ruiz.
Bottom of the eighth.
Started after it, appeal to
all right,
first.
2-1 count.
Not go around.
Need to warm him up, and I'm going to schedule him to go in the game.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get
all
a
right,
stolen
2-1
base.
Count.
Get around the bases and pick up a run.
In the air, right field, Cabbage makes the play.
And
one away.
One out. 1-1 count.
Here's a 1-1. Line drive, base hit.
All right.
And that's going to
hit into the gap.
Corner. Now he turns and heads for second.
And I got
a double.
And
he's 3-for-4 tonight.
Oh, this has been a really nice game at the plate for him. He looks locked.
All right, a double
nice
with one out.
With it, letting the ball travel
2-1 count.
The barrel to hook around the ball. It's so frustrating when you see a good pitch and your hands roll over. It was on
pop
the
fly.
Of the plate, and he approached it perfectly.
And we're not going to risk it.
Run. And there's two down. So now it's the four-hole hitter.
All right, Brent Rooker is up. They're going to walk him.
A slugger like this, because he could turn it into a three-run game. And he gets the intentional walk here, and now will force it any base with two gone.
These fans don't want to see that because they showed up to watch him swing the bat, but this team does not want to let him beat him.
Swing.
Oh, 1-2.
It's 1-2.
So far, all we've seen in this at-bat are fastballs. Look for him to slow it down right here ahead in the count.
And strike three. End of the inning.
We're back. And on the mound is
all right, there's our closer.
Zach Jackson. A chance
Zach
is
Jackson.
First save of the year. Number nine digs in now. Ball to strike. Now fly ball to right,
all right.
Center.
Pop fly.
An angle on. Great effort as he's able to haul it in. And there's one away. That's a big first out right there, and that changes things.
Yeah, you can kind of see how just
ground ball and two outs
has shrunk a little bit, but they got a couple more outs to work with. They got to find a way to get a runner on and get one around the bases.
Gonna count one and two.
1-2 count. Final strike. And got him.
And that's the ball game.
And the Las Vegas Aces win their first game.
Defense. Outstanding job of the pitchers, really attacking hitters, trusting what the catcher was putting down.
So 161 games to go in this long season. And they start off 1-0. Mason Miller gets the win. 7 innings pitched, 2 hits, 12 strikeouts. And Shohei Ohtani gets a loss with 5 innings pitched, 4 hits, 8 strikeouts, 2 walks, and 1 run. And then Zach Johnson comes in and gets the save. Alright, so we're gonna skip. And we get the day off. Oh, the Aviators. Okay, I will auto fix that. We have the Angels again in the next video.
Hey there, baseball fans. Justin Allegri. The season is still young. Let's check out some of the results from yesterday. Starting in the AL West.
Okay, we'll skip all that.
Held the opposition at bay with only 4 hits.
So just go over the roster quick after our first game. The Mariners. Mason Miller's our ace. Paul Blackburn will pitch in the second game, J.P. Sears, and James Caprinella, and then we have Hogan Harris. He's a young pitcher, see some potential, 69 overall. Alright. Drew Streckenrider, Yuichi Jacin pitch, Francisco Perez, Lucas Eckert. I'm horrible at names, so I'm probably butchering all these. Austin Furt and Kyle Muller. Closing pitcher is Zach Johnson. Okay. Catchers, Carlos Perez and Tyler Soderstrom. Seth Brown at first base. Jordan Diaz on the bench. Zach Gilloff. And Elvis Traverse. Tony Kemp is on the bench as well. Ryan Anderson and Kevin Smith at third. Almany Diaz at shortstop. Brent Rooker in left. Hunter Renfro in right. Oh, J.J. Blade is also. So that is our roster. And as you can see, we're ranked 26th, 29th in contact, 21st in power, 28th in pitching, 22nd in defense, and speed is 12th. So, we got a lot of work to do. But this is the beginning of a fun series. And I will see you in the next video.